died of diffuse idiopathic pulmonary neuroendocrine cell hyperplasia. The end.
What the shit?